And we're back. Heyo, Ben here. And we're going to Minmus. I accidentally overshot my burn time, so... I hope I don't wind up missing the place completely. That would be a disaster. Did I put a comms unit on this thing? That would be awkward if it didn't. Yep, looks like I forgot. Nope. I put the comms device on the materials bay. Brilliant. X. Kerbal map. Oh. Goodness. I'm flipping this around to the retrograde just to slow us down a little bit. Because I don't think any of us are interested. Escaping. Let's see if I can actually get. I just missed an encounter, didn't I? This is a finicky engine. When you're in space. Man, I should, probably should put RCS thrusters on this, because RCS is definitely enough to do the job. I hit X, that should cut the engine. I should... Oh, no, that's because it thinks I'm getting a... thinks I'm getting a moon encounter... mid encounter. I'm just... yeah, okay. Just gave us an encounter. There we go. And it's only 107. This is a lot. So I'm actually going to fast forward into the maneuver. And at about, I don't know, 3 seconds out, I'm going to go ahead and just... Ooh, wait. This is what happens when you leave SAS on. This is, yeah, you should never leave SAS on. Good, this engine actually does. Golly. Check my orbit. Okay. I'll add another course correction here. And I'll meet you when we actually get to that. So, till then, see ya! And welcome back. I had set up another correction burn. And this is, of course, a very small burn because Minimus is... It's a very small body. And I'm just... Since it's so small, I'm not even going to bother trying to split it. I'm just going to... See how small that of burn that was. I'm gonna go ahead and don't go too far. What does our open map look like? Okay. So we actually do get an encounter. Could have done that. And I'm just gonna go ahead and fast forward. This is a very long mission. can actually afford to do this because I'm not going to kill my Kerbal knots at this velocity. However, I'm going to switch it to here. Slow this down when we actually get our encounter. Oh, there's a probe. Retrograde to where we're going, and hopefully get some science from our flyby. Okay. I flip around to a retrograde. Check. Okay, we definitely should have enough fuel to get back. My only worry, you know what? Actually, on second thought, just so we can get the science from this, because we are around Minmus. Observe the materials bay. Okay. That's good. Deserving the goo. I'm gonna go ahead and keep that data. Where is Minmus? It's Kerbin, that's Min. Huh, there it is. EVA. First guy in EVA around Minmus. EVA report. And we're just gonna board, we're not gonna play around with stuff like, oh, we can also get Alan Kerman on EVA. Review the data. Okay. Collect the data. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is just weird. Damn it. Fuck. For crying out loud. We got it. What the hell? I guess we're not going to be able to recover the goo, and I'm just going to have to transmit the data. Guys, before I risk any more glitches. I guess I'm just gonna have to review the data and just transmit it, yeah. Gotten a flyby. I don't think I actually have to get into an actual orbit around mmmmm. So, I'll show you how much science we got when we get when I get back. So, Till then, see you. And to conclude, vessel return from a flyby at Minmus. Okay, that's good enough for me. Yeah, we didn't get as much as we wanted to. Well, that sucks. But hey, yeah, plenty of science. Enough to go into the R&D lab and get some stuff. Specifically, no, that doesn't help us. Nope, not what I'm looking for. Actually, I think I might choose this. And I still got 104 left. Man, I need rover wheels bad. Oh, may as well get this. And I'll go ahead and end the episode, so till next time, see ya.